I just be chilling, and all of a sudden my ear go How's it going, ladies and gents? Welcome back to MK. Hey, it's me, Robin again. Yeah, I know. However, today I figured I would take a look at r/meIRL. It just fits me so well. All right, without much further ado, let's hop right in, shall we? When I'm having an emotional crisis but still trying not to be a burden. Hello, 911, how are you? Hey, you gotta ask those operators sometimes, man. It's a tough job. Alone. Pros. Alone. Cons. Alone. Oh, that one hurts. Biden. All white men must now wear maid dresses and take estrogen. This is the future that the leftists wanted all along. You know what, Biden? Double down. Cat ears too. You ever been too nice and ended up in a situation that you could have avoided if you had just been an asshole? Yeah, at least four times. There are two types of people in this world. Avoid them both. Until next time, friends. Wait. But what types are they? How do I know which one is which? Aw, He-Man, come on, not again. My Japanese mom said if I got on America's Got Talent, she'd pretend she doesn't support my comedy career and no longer speak to me to give me a solid backstory. She said she'd plan a dramatic moment where she calls for the first time in 5 years. I love her so much. Yo, your mom's single? Not all superheroes wear capes. The man in the red shirt is using his force to stop the bat. For real though, those are some mega dad reflexes. A girl keeps sending my local news station screenshots of the landscape from Red Dead Redemption 2 for their out and about news segment, and they keep putting it on the news thinking it's a photo. Bella, I salute you. Well, honestly, I'd think that's a photo too. That looks pretty frickin' convincing if you ask me. Maybe it's just the compression talking, but yeah, what the heck? People who treat their birthday as a normal day think they're more matured than everyone. We're just miserable. Leave us alone. I don't want people to celebrate me. I suck. Okay, but why was there always a bite taken out of these? There's one kid in every neighborhood that you should ask that question, but he probably died a long time ago. Mom, obsessed with the idea of having a grandchild. Me, knowing damn well the bloodline dies with me. That's right, mommy. I've got four younger brothers. You can just go ahead and hope that one of them will give you a grandchild. Me, all bodies are beautiful. My brain, except yours. Me, except mine. Yo, objectively though. Yeah, not mine, man. I kinda look like a snowman built out of marshmallows, and they tried to make it anatomically correct, but they didn't quite get it. My boyfriend was diagnosed with COVID-19 yesterday. I asked if he needed anything, and he deadass asked for a booty pic to motivate him for survival. Well, did you send him one? Did you talk to him about that iFunny watermark? Yeah, alcohol is cool, but have you ever had someone care for you and do anything to see a smile on your face? Me neither. Pass the bottle, Cody.
I don't know. I kind of have had that.
But say, Cody, can you pass the bottle regardless when caps lock is on and you hold shift on the first letter? Hey, don't call me out like that. I will be late for work today. There's a cat on my car roof. Have to take the bus. You can't just come in late because you don't want to bother a dang cat. Just get rid of it. I'm afraid I won't be able to. What's more important, your job or a damn animal?
Well,
I went outside today and it was a disaster. Dang, that's one ancient joke. While being tackled by police dog, what's his name? Oh God, yeah, you're really strong. What a good boy. Yeah, you ripped my arm off. Absolutely cannot handle the cardboard dogs watching from the audience. Why not? I'd say they're adorable. Mommy, who makes Christmas toys? The elves. Wow, really? Even video games? Sure. Oh my God, what the heck is this crap? C++ for dummies. Ha 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 ha. Don't make me laugh. You know at this point, Santa has contracts with all major video game developers. Look, the elves can only do so much, okay? Etch-a-Sketch is usually their big game. Bambi's mother, goal, to protect and raise Bambi, failed. Hey, excuse me. It was not her goddamn fault, you frickin' monster. I mean, how would you like it if someone called you a failure after someone barged into your house and shot you in the face, leaving your son orphaned? Are you really the failure in that situation? Not a single person asked me how fast I could run in my new shoes today. Being an adult is frickin' stupid. Well, you could show them anyway. You're so polite. Thanks. I was raised in constant fear of upsetting people, like a lot of this generation was. Oh man, are we really the snowflakes? Movie? Flashbacks to a character's childhood? 6-year-old me? Dang, they've been filming this movie since he was a kid! The funeral service for Adobe Flash will be held in 31 days. God, it really is the end of an incredible era here on the internet. It made me sad to uninstall it last week. Fly entering my house? Fly trying to get out? Mr. Krabs, the front door is missing! The judge checking if enough people posted the hashtag FreeMyBoy before making a decision. Your Honor, how many retweets to get me out of jail? Do you wear glasses with or without the training wheels? Oh God, that's a new one. What the hell? Love sleeping in guest bedrooms. They're always just a little off. Blankets tucked in too tight, headboards too cold, fans a little too loud. It's incredible. Lamp is just out of reach and it's the only light in the room. The floor is carpeted but cold. It's always 8 p.m. It's just another one of those places where reality is slightly altered, like any Target or 2 a.m. to 3 a.m. You can create magic anywhere. Wait, how the heck is her hand on her chest? Oh, that's her third arm. Oh, it's a heart. Wait, how do I turn the 3? Oh my God. Like this. Ah, never mind, I got it. Wait, what the hell? At first, Cookie Monster was confused why he was sent to hell by God, but then he realized that the sinners had all been turned into cookies. He wasn't being punished, he was the punishment. You're all trapped in here with me. I've been building my son's trust for 2 years with high five. Today, I'm gonna hit him with a too slow. Welcome to the real world, son. That's how you make a man. None of this wood chopping, farming bull crap. Outdoor yoga in a dome pop-up coming to Toronto. So we just let the homeless sleep in the frickin' rain and snow because why? Oh, I've mentioned this before. It's because we see them as subhuman because they lost a job and a house or whatever. Yeah, they're not people anymore. How I talk to the homies on Discord. Really? Dang, you must have killer abs. Man who thought he'd lost all hope loses last additional bit of hope he didn't even know he still had. Picture not related. The very religious horse girl from my high school posted this picture on her Facebook page, and I'm... You're what? God, give me a reason to go to work. Horses aren't cheap, my child. This is unintentionally better than any post I have ever seen. It's because it's genuinely funny. Come on. She's right, though. They're not cheap. Mom during an argument. My house. Mom during cleaning. Our house. Well, maybe you should clean stuff. You know, like a normal person. You know, don't live in filth, like a filthy little rat boy. Like the filthy little rat man that you are. Yeah, that's right. I see you, dirty bastard. Share if you hate this freaking art style. What, the Wreck-It Ralph art style? I don't see what's wrong with it. I mean, I guess she is kind of terrifying. She could punch me into next year. Actually, that would be preferable. Can you punch me into next year, please? This year sucks. Wife and I don't wear wedding rings. We show our commitment to one another by exchanging SIM trays in our iPhones. Delete this before Apple makes something called I Do. How you doing, pretty lady? Oh, I see your SIM tray does not match the color of your iPhone. You must be spoken for. All right, I'll let you alone. Reading the cooking instructions off the bag I just threw out. What? No, not like that. You reach your dumbass hand into that can and you read it like the dirty little rat man you are, you. Sorry, this video got a little bit hornier than it was supposed to. Moving on. How introverts make friends. They don't. An extrovert found them, liked them, and adopted them. You know, it's weird. I'm incredibly introverted, but I think I am the extrovert in all of my friends' lives. And I say no to everything. When I'm in class, paying attention, imagining me in preschool with my current IQ, yeah, it's not much different, is it? Kinda makes you depressed. Don't work hard, work intelligent. Client, hello, so I ordered 1,000 cubes for my homemade pyramid, but you sent me 998 with 2 spheres. Boss, what do you mean? We don't even sell spheres. Well, apparently one of your employees spent the entire workday cutting 2 of them into spheres so he could roll them. Oh Lord, it was probably John. He's kind of an idiot. We'll fix this as soon as possible. Thanks a lot. A plane was forced to make an abrupt turnaround after a passenger realized she forgot her baby at the terminal.
Kevin!
Wake up, do something, fail, hate yourself, go to bed, or wake up, do nothing, feel guilty, hate yourself, go to bed, or, yeah, it's a vicious cycle. It really, really is. Even worse in 2020. Holy God, everything is magnified in 2020, whether it's good or bad.
Usually the bad, though.
The human body evolved over hundreds of thousands of years, so you can sit at a desk in a sterile cubicle and look at fake lights in a box and pretend you don't want to kill yourself. And if you can't focus on doing that for 9 hours a day, 5 days a week, that's a mental disorder. Thank you. Can we say it louder for the billionaires that will never hear it? Always remember, we definitely don't need them, but their entire existence relies upon us. All classes are online now, lunch ladies. Oh, I see. This is the height of luxury. Yo, my man got a BlackBerry, a Snickers bar, a DS, and a can of Pringles. Man, first class sucks in comparison to this. I love you, Mom. What do you need? Well, 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 if it isn't the problem I tried to escape by taking a nap. I don't take a nap to avoid it, I just ignore it. The first step to reducing your emissions is to know where you stand. Find out your carbon footprint with our new calculator and share your pledge today. All right, I pledge to not spill 4.9 million barrels of oil into the Gulf of Mexico. We're sorry. Sorry.
Oopsie poopsie, did we destroy an ecosystem?
Well, you bought a plastic bottle this year, so maybe you should check your bullshit. Why not treat yourself to a good time instead of waiting for someone else to do it? Did my fortune cookie just tell me to masturbate? So what if they did? They're right. When your kid says he hates school, so you make him hate home too?
Parent!
You're getting bullied? I'll show you bullied. I do not exist to be viewed, to be considered sexy, desirable. I am but a vessel for pasta, and that is valid. You're damn right it is. I call this part of the fridge the Butter's Penthouse, and Butter deserves it. Took my dogs to their yearly Christmas photos. It's really hard when you have one super photogenic dog and one having an existential crisis. Found the Pepsi font, but it only comes in gold for some reason.
Piss.
When I put my playlist on shuffle, can't relate. Being poor is cool, because you'll be saving up for something you really want and you'll almost be there and ready to buy it, and then your check engine light comes on. Yeah, thanks, don't remind me, please. How can you eat these precious creatures? Is this rhetorical or are you looking for recipes? I don't need to write that down, I'll just remember it. And other hilarious jokes you can tell yourself, Volume 2. I'm very curious to find out what's in Volume 1. Elon Musk just announced that Tesla cars will soon be able to connect to each other via Bluetooth, allowing drivers to communicate and speak with other Tesla drivers nearby. Road rage about to be like a COD lobby. No, it's only about to be like that if you pay for a subscription. You see, much like many other things in life, Tesla charges you subscriptions to get certain shit out of your car. Me? Hey, famous actor Dwayne Johnson, why do they call you The Rock? Dwayne runs full speed at a pond and skips like 15 times. Oh my! Birth giver, where are you? My room?
No? Yes?
What's stopping Jeff Bezos from being Santa? He has our addresses, he has drones, he has a wish list and intimate knowledge of our habits. He is specifically making the choice not to be Santa. It's because he's a bad person. He's a bad person. You think Santa would be this shit? Nah, come on. Look, I'm sure one day he'll be Santa if enough people become prime slaves. So how's school going?
Good.
God, I'm telling you right now, I absolutely do not miss those freaking family gatherings. That crap is horrifying, stressful, and it makes you feel like a piece of crap. To this day, I still get asked when I'm going to get a real job. I don't know, when my fake job stops paying for bills? My mom versus my dad. Dad, I took this photo in the car and it reminded me of your beautiful soul. Miss you more and more every day.
This reminds me of you, LMAO.
Why? Remember when you had scoliosis? Yeah, I prefer dad. Scrolling, scrolling, scrolling. Why am I not studying? Scrolling with regret, scrolling with regret, scrolling with more regret. Me taking undeserved breaks in the name of self-care after doing the bare minimum. Bare minimum meaning literally nothing. Introverts in public? I can't sing. Introverts at home? I can't sing. Satan himself, psychopaths, people who sleep in jeans. I only sleep in jeans when I want to be uncomfortable and wake up in an hour. So nap time. Koalas use their noses to find friends and avoid enemies.
It smells like bitch in here!
The world now runs on video game logic. What's the first thing you do? Look at my stats to find out what the crap is wrong with me? Yeah.
I got a 0 in everything but charisma. For that, I think I got a 2 on a scale of 10. There's one thing I know about myself. I'm essentially one of those experimental characters in the Fallout universe. You know, the one you created just to see what happens if you completely tank it. I asked for the strongest coffee they had, and in the end, I paid like $27 for coffee that morning. Students, after graduating, I do not know how to get job. I don't know how to pay taxes. All I know is that the mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell.
We all know that, but we don't really remember what it means anymore. My daily routine is very simple. I wake up and I suffer. Yo, Brandon, dude, same, fist bump. Life was better when these apps were the height of technology.
Were?
What do you mean were? Also, let me stop you right there. Life was better for the 2 weeks that Pokemon Go was the biggest thing in the world, okay? That was the closest we will ever be to world peace. When I'm dead, I want to be cremated. I want my ashes to be buried and someday a wonderful tree will grow on it. No way, I'm gonna be part of the zombie apocalypse, not just a boring tree.
Ha ha! Damn!
Don't like trucks? Stop buying crap! Problem solved. Michelangelo was only 24 years old when he completed this. The fact that he was a turtle makes it 10 times more fascinating. Screw Uber! Message me and I'll come get you in a 1989 Pontiac Firebird with a fifth of whiskey and an 8-ball. Blasting Motley Crue on the speakers and I'll holler, "Hell yeah, brother!" at everything you say. Right, but how much are you? Your upstairs neighbor starter pack. Oh my god, where can I get those slides, dude? Are those gucky? When you click on the post instead of the upvote button while having slow internet. This little maneuver's gonna cost us 51 years. People watching movies, how do they not realize the eccentric billionaire is obviously the supervillain? People watching Elon Musk, rich man will build rockets, take me to Mars, lol. Yeah, what a fall from grace. Dude's kinda crazy, huh? Doctor, protect the ones you love most from coronavirus. Me, aww. My wife on our wedding day, and her smile the day she met Rob Lowe. Can you blame her? It's Rob Lowe. My mom, come downstairs. I need to talk to you. Me remembering everything I've done wrong for the past month.
Some folks are born made to wave the flag.
Mariah Carey beginning with, "I don't want a lot for Christmas," and then revealing she wants you is such a good burn. Come to my house.
No.
Sex.
Fast.
MK as a Binding of Isaac character. I tried to do the art style of the game, and I would say you succeeded. I've never really played Binding of Isaac, but even I can tell you did a good job. And what better note to end today's video on, ladies and gents? Always remember, if you even somewhat enjoyed this video, consider dropping a like down below. And if you really liked it, well, then make sure to get yourself subscribed and click that bell icon. And until next time, we'll catch you later.